All right, all good. Hey man, there's always next week. There's always next. There's always next. There's always.
Welcome to the adventure.
Hey man. All right, let's keep it going. Every time I turn in your stream, you're always at Coco's. Good luck, by the way. I mean, it's not a bad time to tune in, to be fair, Dadrick. It's not a bad time to tune in, because it's just about, you know, tizzy time at that point. Hey, man. Hey, man. There's always man. Hey, man. In maybe a year. I think if I get to a point where I'm hitting triple tizzy consistently, it's over. Hey, man. Somehow I don't believe that. I don't know why I don't believe that. I just don't. I don't know what is making me think that I don't believe that. I don't know, man. I ate, man. Okay, there we go. It's more like it. Didn't know Kieran was in the vor. Crazy. Learn something new about your best friend every day, you know? Kind of insane. Kind of crazy, you know? Oh, shit! That's a sentence. I'm trying to wrap my head around what you've just said. Thank you on 22 months. Thank you, Horace. That is very, very generous of you, sir. Thank you, man. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Legend. Cheers, brother. I'm into top 64 of the under 15s Kentucky High School Dodgeball Tournament. There's more than 64 entrants? That's insane. It's a man eater. Mm-hmm. 61 of them are brooms with hats. Damn, well, grads are making it in. Who are the other two? Me, myself, and Jeff. Nice. Well, grats, anyway. Didn't realize you're under 15. Wait, I'm friends with an under 15-year-old person, and I'm 22? This is weird. I don't like this. I'm not a fan of this. Play Mario. We're the Mario Brothers. Yo, play Fortnite? Fortnite in CTR? What? Allier intro. Bass boosted Allier intro. Crash Bandicoot is all elite. I say yeah. Top guys. Sam, play Mario. When you get a TNT crate on- Kieran, play Mario. Kieran, please. Kieran, please play Mario. I need the Allier intro bass boosted and injected into my lungs at all times. That fucking emote works with everything. Why? Why the fuck? Why the fuck does it just work? red hot when he makes Fortnite in CTR. Hypno dead soon. Oh my god. funny bro. Alright, BRB. Where you going? Kieran, come back! Oh! Fair enough, mate. Can we grab food? Ah, fair. Fair? Haven't eaten? Oh, damn. Yeah, you should probably eat. Meanwhile, me. Doesn't eat until 6 every day. Yeah, I'm concerned for you. What? Why? Makes no sense. I'm like, oh man, you should go eat. And then I'm like, wait a minute. Hold on. You've been awake since... Okay, yeah, you're dumb. Go eat. Never mind. I am concerned for your well-being. Go eat food now. I do wake up at Jeremy Clarkson o'clock. My alarm plays with the Top Gear theme bass boosted. At 3 a.m. Wakes up the whole house, but you know. How much party's running? I figure you may have like had a nap afterwards or something. Tracks like Oxide have such huge skips, they have fun to drive though. There is a skipless category. There is a skipless category that plays levels like OS fully in its entirety. There are categories like that. Nah, lad. Fair. Fair enough. WRB, sounds good, mate. Put stupidity in demands. That's true. Sam play Mario? Plays Mario with the Mario Brothers. Sam play Nitro Kart? Shh, that's for later, probably. Or Spyro, I don't know which. But they're for later, probably. Probably. Oh shit, he's still here. That is true. You could be here and it's still gonna happen. Because Kieran is not an omnipotent trickster god like he thinks he is. Sadly. Not dead. Not dead. Not deady. Okay. Sure, man. Great lap three. Bang a lap three. The bomb gear video and I wheeze. Yeah, it's great. It's fucking class. Welcome to Bottom Gate. It's just good content, isn't it, really? What a great start. SG me. Kind of. I mean, it's still really good though. That's not as good, admittedly. Oh, dude. Not the best, not the worst. 10:25. Good stuff, good stuff. Hopefully this time I actually get not 1 out of 3 RNG in temple. For the first time ever in my life, ever. Hopefully that goes down. Alrighty.
Congratulations on opening.
What bomb git is, and now is an experience. Yeah, you shouldn't regret it. It was very good. Good content, as I say. What up, Ninja? What up, A-Pig? Shit. Hope we're doing alright. Where's the biggest time save? I fail a boomerang. So if I get 3 out of 3 boomerang, I save about 8 on world record. If I get triple tizzy, I save... If I get optimal triple tizzy, which is incredibly rare... But if I do get triple tizzy optimally, I save about 13. Which is rare, but can happen. Has happened. And in higher Skyway, I also have about 8 as well. I have more than 8 if I get a pause, though. But, yeah. And there's, like, some time save in the early game, obviously, because... Most early games, I am ahead. Like, most of the time, I'm in front. Like, I am this run. So, there's some time saving the early game as well. But, yeah. Overall, world record is, like, really, really close to being, like, fully optimized now. Like, we're getting to the point where it's, like, ridiculous to world record. Which, to be honest, is good. Like, that's a good thing. Because it shows that we've pushed this game into realms that, you know, is just ridiculous. But at the same time, yeah. Oh, I really, really hope that Pura would shove me forward there and I'd get like a monster SG. I'm lucky. All good. That was 2 out of 3, so a bit better. Bit better. But yeah, there's like a couple of like smaller time saves as well. You can go faster than you. Like if I get 3 out of 3 temple RNG, I can save like 2.5, 3. For instance, Mask in Coco Park, I save like 3. You know, the small things. Yo, Hiri, cheers on the luck. Thank you, thank you, thank you. How you doing, man? Triple Horseshoe. It's a good name for Boomerang. In a single run, would you keep playing? I'd keep playing CTR. There's no universe where I just drop CTR forever. There's a universe where I, like, take a 6-month year break. Definitely. But I never quit this game. Ever. I would move on to 101%. Or rather, I would move on to 101%. Because there's multiple of them. And I'd try and optimize them and stuff. But yeah, if I do that, if I got triple tizzy, triple boomerang, and perfect tiny arena, and like didn't absolutely throw 20 seconds in like Oxide Station or something, I'd be done with this category. Yeah. Get a turbo I'd be done. That's the end game. And we're near the end game now. Like, any run could be that run nowadays. Which is really cool to think about, frankly. It's very cool to envision such a run being done. So, it's interesting. I early split. Triple tizzy! Again. Congratulations! You've been a trophy. I'm gonna lose time here because I split early, so let me just do that. That is the third ever time hitting triple tizzy in a speedrun. Third ever time. After just talking about the possibilities of all this, he's on one.
Papu much tired of watching puny slugs race so slow. Papu want in action to lay boom down big and prove Papu is world's best driver.
Well,
Papu moves so fast, you much drags.
It's fine. Can we talk about the 2026 Papu Papu split, please? Can we fucking talk about it?
Here is key to help. Oxide, much bigger problem for you. Him not as big, but him much more grumpy.
Wow. Okay. Come on. Congratulations. Come on. Yo, XZ. Yo, Napkin. This is the third ever run to get Triple Tizzy. This run is incredible. That is the first ever 27.0x Polar Pass. This is the best ever pace by 4 seconds. The best before that was a 27.12. Fucking hell. Holy shit. Wow. Okay. Please. Okay, I'm going to run ads now so that we don't get some during Hub 4. There's going to be ads playing. Oh my god. This is the best ever pace by 12.4 seconds. Well, now you see why I'm the most triple Tizzy. Triple Boomerang. 2 out of 2 TA with perfect RNG.
Not so slow, after all.
Oh my god.
Surprised me you did. Here's a key for the win. Still,
what the fuck is happening, dude?
Enough to outrace
My hub 4 is ridiculously good, except for one level. So, gotta play well. No shot. Absolutely no shot. Crash shoved me into the unloaded zone. Okay, the game doesn't want it, but I do. Let's see who's stronger. I don't want to say that I'm the unluckiest speedrunner in the world, but I feel like it right now. None of that was my fault.
What? You call that racing? Forget about it. If you's gonna face Oxide, you's gonna have to get past me first. I'm the speed champion here, and I'm gonna save the world.
My Pinstripe and Oxide are basically perfect in world record. That was so bullshit, it's incredible, but I'm not gonna let that affect me. I still got a job to do.
You've beat me fair and square. I doubt you'll be as lucky with Oxide. Here's a key for your troubles. Oh, brother. Well, the little Terrabermin has finally collected all the trophies to become world champion. What took you so long? Now we prove who the fastest driver really is. Here's a little surprise!
Yes! 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 Fuck! I don't know what to say. Holy shit. I need to just walk that one off. Oh my god. Oh my god, man. You don't understand how much I've been, like, doubting myself about whether or not I could keep improving. You have no idea how much I've been, like, second-guessing myself. About, like, oh man, can I do it? Should I just move on to something else? Like, can I keep improving in this? I mean, yes, Cortex doing what he did and then Crash ramming me into the unloaded zone may just be, in the context of the speedrun, the unluckiest thing that's ever happened to me. Just because of how rare it is. And to happen now was just ridiculous, but I'm so proud of myself for holding it together. Like, if I can just blow my own cock for a second, I held that together when I doubt many people would. I doubt many other people would have been able to hold that together, and I'm so fucking proud of myself for not letting that get into me and still worrying with that, because going into that Pinstripe and Oxide, knowing how good those splits were in my whir, I mean, oh my god. I'm so fucking proud of myself, genuinely. Like, that's... I'm prouder now than I was getting the 48-56. Like, I am so fucking proud. That was triple Tizzy, triple Boomerang, and 2 out of 2 TA. And the only reason this wasn't a literal fucking 1X was because of rotten luck. I mean, I cannot be prouder. I cannot be prouder of a 1 second whir. Maybe 2 seconds, I don't know. We'll have to frame count. But thank you so much, everyone. I've been ranting about how huge my cock is, and I haven't been seeing what you guys have been doing. Zonny Joe, Dom, Mad Girl, Luigi, Never Round, Kolach, Zonny Joe again. Thank you guys so much. You guys are the best. Man. Oh, that is going to be hell to compare against. That is going to be complete hell. I think I'm going to be comparing against my averages for a little bit. Because, fuck that. But, like... Oh. I couldn't be prouder of a world record. Besides Oxide Station, I mean, that was... And, like, maybe you could say Papu and Bluff, because I got hit by a boulder and Papu was a little bit shaky. And bonking on the line after Triple Tizzy. I guess you could say that was literally, like, a near-perfect run. Besides the obvious unluckiness. Oh my gosh. I have about 15 at the end. No, I have about 13. 15 if I get a pause. I can't believe that just happened, man. I cannot fucking believe that just happened. Nah, man. Wow. Fucking wow. That run got 2 pauses, which is actually improvable as well. Oh my god, man. Oh my god, holy shit. Holy fuck. Can't feel my legs currently. Cannot feel my legs. My legs. I've lost all feeling. All feeling. Wow. You'd think I'd be disappointed. I'm really not. I get that it could have been a 1x, but like, I don't care. I don't care. That can wait. That was my first run to get past Triple Tizzy, but also got past TA. And I've always said it. It's never the first run that you get on pace that gets the pace you're looking for. I'm going to have to get this a couple more times, methinks, before the game lets me have it. But I was close to being done with the video game, or being done with CTR, any percent NMG at least. I can't believe that. Yeah. Wow. I guess I'll tweet these splits out. I guess, Pogo. I guess I'll cash in on my clout. It did literally happen right after we had a combo about getting 3 out of 3 Tiziano, 3 out of 3 Boomerang, and 2 out of 2 TA. We literally had a discussion about it in, like, Coco Park. And then this happened. Fucking wild, man. Like, oh my god. Fuck. Oh my gosh. 49.28. Wow. Thank you all on the subs and the bits. Zonny Joe gave like 3,000 bits earlier as well. Luigi gave 500 bits, and then, like, all of you gave, like, 5 subs. It was fucking crazy. Thank you. I'ma tweet this. I'ma tweet this out, because... Yes. Because yes.